both deaf and dumb and look up at the sky. And I do this to remind me that I'm really, really tiny. In the grand scheme of things, and sometimes it terrifies me. But it's only really scary cause it makes me feel certain. In a way I never thought I'd be because I've never been. So grounded and so humble and so one with everything. I'm grounded and so humble and so one with everything. And yeah, rock and roll is fun, but if you ever hear someone say you are huge, look at the moon, look at the stars, look at the sun. Look at the ocean and the desert and the mountains and the sky. Say I am just a speck of dust inside a giant's eye. Yeah, I am just a speck of dust inside a giant's eye. When I talked to John D. Ev, I really liked it when she said what she said about the giant and the lemming on the cliff. She said, I like giants, especially girl giants. Regardless of their size. When I go for a drive, I like to pull up to the sun. I'll be rolling on and jump into the ocean in my clothes. And I'm smaller than a poppy seed inside a great big bowl. And the ocean is a giant that could swallow me whole. So I swim for all salvation and I swim to save my soul. But my soul is just a whisper trapped inside a tornado. So I flip to my back and I float and I sing. I am grounded and so humbled and so one with everything. I am grounded and so humbled and so one with everything. Wish that she was dead, and the lemmings on the cliff wish that they were dead. So the giant told the lemmings why they ought to live instead. And when she thought of all those reasons why they ought to live instead, it made her reconsider all the sad thoughts in her head. So thank you, John Viev, cause you take what is in your head and you make things that are so beautiful and share them with your friends. And we all become important when we realize our goal should be to figure out a role within the context of the home. And yeah, rock and roll is fun, but if you ever hear someone say you are huge, look at the moon, look at the stars, look at the sun. Look at the ocean and the desert and the mountains and the sky. And say, I am just a speck of dust inside a giant's eye. Yeah, I am just a speck of dust inside a giant's eye. And I don't wanna make her cry, cause I like giants.
Hi, baby. Did you like that? Did she like that? Is it pretty? Thank you for listening. Oh my goodness. Thank you for listening.
You want more?